What's up, slackers? You want to waste some time with me? Psh, well, let's do it. Before this video gets any further, I would just like to dedicate this video to my good friend Miranda, who's been watching my videos for quite some time. So shout out to you, Miranda. I told you I'd do it. Now, I'm sure a lot of you have already heard of the Harlem Shake, so I'm not going to explain it, but just check this out. Yep, that's the UGA men's swim and dive team doing the Harlem Shake underwater in the pool. It's pretty awesome. I'm not gonna lie, it's one of my favorite Harlem Shake parodies yet. But we ain't here to talk about the video. This ain't no review show. Let's get on to the comments on Comment Patrol. This is awful. Really? So over 4 million views and over 50,000 likes qualifies this video to really be that awful. Excellent observation, dumbass. I can't start my day without watching this video. So let me try and get this straight. Are you trying to tell me from every day after this day, for the rest of your life, you're going to start out your day watching this video? Now that's commitment. That's amazing. I'm impressed. You need to delete the comment, KKK white bitch. What the hell are you even saying? Dumbest shit I ever seen. So you can really say with confidence that this is actually the dumbest thing you've ever seen? I would really love to know the last thing you ever said that about. Like, and what it was. This. Why did you get 55 thumbs up on your comment? Just doesn't make sense! That girl in the bag probably suffocated. And the response, this is the men's swim team. Ah, you got owned. Come on, think before you comment, people. How is this rubbish popular? My fucking god. You people are such goddamn retards. I'm ashamed to have been born a human at this point. I wish I was born a plant. Well, to be totally honest with you, I kind of wish that you were born a plant so that you wouldn't leave such stupid comments. But then again, I wouldn't have a video to make about you. Jumped the shark. Now listen, pal, only Fonzie from Happy Days can officially jump the shark. Hey! Fake! Video is edited. They can't hold breath that long. Alright, now clearly this is a troll comment. I saw other people commenting about the same thing, saying that they can't hold their breath that long, blah, 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 blah. But guys, this is the, you know, the UGA swim and dive team. This is what these people do for a living. They're professionals. I'm pretty sure they can hold their breath longer than 30 seconds. I think it's possible. And our racist comment of today, blacks couldn't do it. You know, every time I do a new Comment Patrol, I just get amazed and more amazed as every time goes by, because people are just getting dumber! And yes, I am one of those people, but I'm just going at a lot slower of a rate than these other people are. Before I leave a comment, I usually think it out a little bit. So slackers, there's a link in the description to go to the main video that I was talking about here. Go over there, find a comment that you thought was really ridiculous, come back here and copy and paste it in the comment section. Of course, also, when you go over there, leave a comment saying, Team Slacker sent me, or Team Slacker love, because I'm gonna go to that video and I'm gonna go look to see if anyone did it, because normally people do. And if you have nothing to comment, you always have something to comment. Let me know that you're a proud member of Team Slacker, and whatever the view count is on this video, when you were watching it, put it down there. Like, I'm viewer number 37, and I feel like I could be playing cards in heaven with Jesus! Now, leave Jesus alone. He's got a lot of things to do. Don't forget to subscribe. I make videos as often as I possibly can. It seems that Thursdays are my day that I can actually get a video out because I have a day off from work. Yeah, that's right. Team Slacker is actually working a real job, in case I haven't mentioned it in the past 800 videos that I've made. And if you're actually looking to see more of me for whatever reason, I would gladly invite you over to my daily vlog channel, youtube.com/PeteOnBlast. Hopefully there'll be an annotation at the bottom of the screen. Go over there and subscribe right now. I've been doing it for over 42 days, 41 days so far, so let's just keep rocking and rolling. And of course, let's see if we can keep getting 100 likes on every one of these videos. We've been doing it so far. We've been here. Actually, the last video hit 200 likes, but I'm gonna just say, let's get 100 likes within 24 hours of this video being uploaded. So let's do it! But that's pretty much all I gotta say for today. Thanks so much for watching, slackers. It's been pretty awesome. I am out of here. I love you all. Again, shout out to Miranda, dedicated to you. And keep on slacking, everybody. Peace the hell out, and I'll see you when I see you. Peace out. Later.